Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2. I'm your host Amulius. At the end of last episode we got ourselves a council mission, and that's what we're going to be starting with. It's going to be our squad, Archer with two frags and a smoke, Arrow with a frag and a medikit, Checkmate the battle scan and a frag. We got Demo with just a frag. We got a squaddy DS with a frag mate and a smoke.
Word from the spokesman. There's a VIP of some importance to the aliens moving through this area that the resistance would like us to deal with. We're moving in to locate the target. Take out any hostile resistance and capture the target if possible. Use force if necessary. Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Posizione oscurata.
They said he's in tow, but wait, why am I seeing this Viper? Oh, he's watching television. Okay.
I'm on it.
Big deal. Gonna need to reload soon.
Bien. Me muevo al objetivo.
Rolling. I'm on it.
Fuoco intenso in questa zona.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
I hope it's worth it. There you go. I'm out of firepower over here.
Sono stufo di aspettare.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5, remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock them out and bring them in.
Ha colpito la corazza!
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Target.
Move, move.
I've got the loot.
Órdenes confirmadas. Marchando.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Location confirmed.
Will do.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Sono stufo di aspettare.
Arrivano i loro rinforzi.
Oh, you're fucking shitting me.
Venice 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Together, I'm spotted.
E diamoci una mossa.
Affermativo.
La posizione delle truppe Advent.
Me han dado.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Let's do this.
Who's keeping score?
Clear. We came out here for this. I hope it's worth it.
Arrivo.
Sono qui.
On my way.
Put off the armor.
Mission confirmed.
Five, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Double time.
Stiamo tenendo I punteggi.
Just in time.
Vamos!
Ready to boogie.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Advent interceptors within striking distance in 30 seconds. Firebrand, clear the area. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Aside from that heartbreaking part of the end with our sharpshooter, it was a successful mission. We completed it. We got two promotions out of it and some loot. And the rewards from the mission. So overall I'm happy, but I would have preferred obviously to take my sharpshooter with us. Can't have everything.
Avenger plotting new course. Proving ground facility construction initiated.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Physically, the Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces.
Course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Right, this is gonna be our squad. We have Tinker with a frag grenade and a medikit, Demo with a frag grenade and a battle scanner, the Jaeger with a smoke grenade and a frag grenade, Hightower with a frag grenade, smoke grenade, and a frost bomb. And we have a squaddy Lynch with just a frag grenade.
communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs. Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Truppentarnung wird aktiviert.
Heading out. Okay.
Bombs away!
Das war echt gut.
Scanning.
Das ist nicht gut.
Position compromised.
Looks a little ugly.
Ah, bin getroffen. Bin getroffen.
I don't feel so good. You want some more?
Go heal him.
Transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
Es kommen noch mehr von denen.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Zeppelin zu tun. Diese Rüstung ist stark. Here I come. You want some more? Let's do this! Adjusting aim. I'm running low on ammo!
Location confirmed.
Locked and loaded. Bombs away! Das war echt gut. Kein Problem, Boss. Rauchwolke! Moving to designated coordinates. I'm on it.
over it.
Okay, das tat weh.
Was? Nein! Was passiert hier? Das ist nicht richtig! Das ist nicht richtig!
Taking fire!
Taking fire over here!
Natürlich.
Understood. Moving out. All set.
Here I come.
This one might be carrying something.
Okay, nicht erwischt.
Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, sadly, this mission went to shit quite rapidly. We lost Hightower. We did gain a promotion on everyone else, though. I don't think Hightower also got one, but, you know, she's kind of dead, so she has no use for it. But the mission was successful, and we got some loot in the process as well. So, overall, I'd say, despite our losses and our wounded soldiers, it's still a success.
Course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Welcome, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
These robots.
Advent has legions of these mechanized units out there helping to keep the peace. As far as I can tell, they're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
I am at a loss.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word. Welcome to the Proving Grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development. Team, get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures? Or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering? I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Setting course for Sector 16, Indonesia. Regional contacts located.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Alright, I want to thank everybody for tuning into this episode. It was rather messy, and even though we succeeded in two missions, we lost one soldier who was captured and one who got shot. Aside from that, next episode we're gonna hit those black sites. I wanna thank everybody for tuning in. I'm Mr. Mulius, and I'll see you guys next time.